Lion Rolling Circus. It's freaky papers for freaky people.